So I was just really very nervous about the flight already. And 50th minute, there was a gigantic drop. People screaming. I didn't think much of it because, of course, a little plane like that will fill with such, was make feel such drop. And then he was scared. We kept on flying. Another giant drop. He grabbed for my hand. I grabbed for his, and everything went black. The plane lost a wing and went on flying and bumped into the other mountain. I was unconscious then. I woke up. The airplane had broken in two. The fuselage, I could see the jungle. I was stuck under a seat with a dead person, as it turned out. At my left, I saw Willem, and he was dead.
And
I must have gone into shock then, because, yes, I could immediately see he was dead.